Spacecraft to make death dive into Mercury. Mercury orbits about 35,983,125 miles from the Sun. Compare that to Earth, we're about 93 million miles from the Sun. Mercury's closeness to the Sun makes it hard to see except at dawn and twilight. This may be one reason we don't think about it much. Venus, on the other hand, the planet between Earth and Mercury, appears to be the brightest planet in the sky. It's so bright it's been mistaken for an airplane. Pilot sends plane into dive after mistaking Venus for oncoming plane.